Morning to all of you. The story we are going to cover today is quality. Before you read, can a shoemaker be called an artist just if he has the same skill and pride in his trade as any other artist and the same respect for it too? Definitely, a shoemaker also can be an artist if he has developed the same kinds of respect and affection towards his art for his making shoes and boots. So definitely he can be also an artist. Mr. Gessler, a German shoemaker settled in London, is a perfect artist. Read this story to see how he devotes his life to his art. You know, a person, especially the artist, who is known not because of his name, but because of his art. The art which makes him famous. All the same, the quality he gives in his art, Mr. Gessler, who is settled in London, is known by his quality, not by his name. And the brand name of his shoe is not. You might have seen when you are going to buy slippers and boots and shoes, you find logo of different kinds of brand and on boots and shoes. But Mr. Gessler, who settled in London and he has his own shop, has no logo on the boots, but only his name is there, Mr. Gessler. That here the author is just talking about him,